you guys. I didn't have the camera on, I've just got you. Literally just got you. This is like my fourth class. And on boy. On dad. Woo! Looks like a black tip. Nice specimen. Nice little specimen there. Beautiful fish. Look at those colours. Fluorescent blues and purples. Proper specimen, yeah. We're going to release him on the bank here so that he doesn't chase his buddies away. Here he goes. First fish on the board, guys. I've only got 2 bars of battery on my camera because I was getting my car fixed all day and I didn't charge my cameras, so I've only got 2 bars. I hope we get some good action here for you. So I'm gonna try and do a bit more of a tutorial than I did with yesterday's fishing. It'll be a couple days until you guys actually see the footage because I've got nothing to edit it with, but yeah, I'm gonna show you guys what I'm doing here. So I've got my spratz out on here. So what I'm doing is I'm blasting it off onto this bank. You can see there's a bit of white water washing in. Just gonna let it sink a bit to hold water. And you just wanna hold the rod nice and firm, and you're just gonna crank and switch at the same time. Don't worry about your speed, because you'll find that they quite like a fast moving lure. And I found that's what's been getting me the bite. Is when I really crank this lure. So let's see if we can do a little demo for you and get another one. And blast it out. We're just gonna burn it through this bit of white water here, this trough. There's gotta be some more kingies around here. I was getting them yesterday on a glass clear olive imitation. And that really seemed to be a very productive lure yesterday. So I've got a little rattling, just a plain foiled one tied on here at the moment. We're going to see if this one works. I want to see if there's any difference in the rattles or not, or if it's colour. Ooh, got a hit. So when you get a hit like that, you'd want to speed it up, especially if you're targeting kingies like this. You'll find oftentimes they'll come back and hit the lure if you speed up your retrieve. So if you feel a hit, just keep going. Just keep cranking. And you'll eventually get the fish. Oh, I've got a hit. Oh, good. Yeah, there's it. On. Yeah, they're on it. They're on it. There's a whole school of kingies here, guys. Whole school of kingies here. We're going to get another one now. You just want to burn that thing, you want to crank it. So fast that they actually can't catch the thing, you go. And then you're on. Woo! Woo! I love that! Look at the specimen, yeah? Looks like a big R. Look at those colours on the fish. absolutely beautiful. Try and just reduce this fish away from the fishing spot. You guys. Get back in the action here, guys. Big school of kings.